As I take this love of emptiness, as I